Hi, Allison Bales here with Energy Vanguard, and this is a 2-week update on my mosquito bucket of death experiment in my backyard. I've got four of these things set up. I explained how they work, the idea behind them, and how they get your yard free of mosquitoes after a while. So here's what's been happening. Let's take a closer look inside the buckets.
Okay, so in the 2 weeks that these buckets of death have been out, three things should have happened. The first thing that should have happened is the mosquitoes should have been attracted to the buckets. The female mosquitoes should have been attracted to the buckets and laid some eggs in there. Now, when the mosquitoes lay eggs, they lay them in these rafts, and the rafts contain 100 to 200 eggs each. You can look at this picture here, and you can see a bunch of the rafts. Here's one, two, six more, one more, eight in that bunch, five in that bunch, 13 there, 11 there. So that's about 46 total, 5,000 to 10,000 eggs total that you see just in this little part of one of the buckets. So number one is happening. The female mosquitoes are laying their eggs in the buckets. The next thing we expect to happen, of course, is that those eggs start hatching. And when they hatch into these little larvae that wiggle around in the water. They eat, they stay in the water for 4 to 14 days. So it could take up to 2 weeks for them to turn into pupae, and then from pupae into adult mosquitoes. As you can see in these video clips from my buckets, we have lots of tiny little larvae there. This was shortly after they started hatching, and lots of baby larvae in there. They look healthy, but over time, things change for them because this bacterium, BT, Bacillus thuringiensis, is in the water, and lots of those little larvae die quickly. Some of them do grow. You can see some of the large ones in these videos, and they are wiggling around. They don't look that healthy. They are eating. So I don't know if the BT kills every single one of the larvae and doesn't let them become adults, or if some of them, even with the BT, will become adults. But you can see there's a lot fewer larvae in there than there were when the eggs first started hatching.
All right, so there you have it. I've got the four buckets set out. They are doing what they are supposed to do. Number one, they are attracting mosquitoes that are laying a lot of eggs in the buckets. Number two, those eggs are hatching into larvae. And number three, the larvae seem to be diminishing in number because the bacterium that's in there, the BT, Bacillus thuringiensis, is doing its job on the larvae, killing them. It's a larvicide. So that all seems to be working. Now, the real proof is going to come in 2 or 3 weeks when the adult mosquito population is reduced because all these little larvae are not becoming adult mosquitoes to bite us.